Action endurance. Allows the character to withstand enemy attack. Let's see if this will work. I'm not sure, but I will try. I may.
I see. You're the reason why Karin's panther was uneasy.
I'm Lyre from the Aruel Island. I am not here to fight. I heard that I can find the essence of the Tree of Life here. The Tree of Life on our island is dying. Can you please share some with us?
Insolent elf. Do you even realize what you're asking for? You're merely an elf from Deserter's Island. Sneak up on us? You dare challenge the Shadow Aodel? You'll regret it.
Get out of here.
Get it!
get you next time.
Not a chance.
Sorry, I didn't mean to get you too involved.
Well, to be fair, we weren't very stealthy there.
Hi, Liar. It's good to see you again. So, have you thought about joining the Chase? You said you are Krim, a member of the Chase, right? It does seem like fate that our paths have crossed like this. But I don't want anyone to be in danger because of me. Please, leave me be. Liar? You see it too, don't you? A fragment of a past or a dream. I'm certain that you are a Kurt spell. Hear me out. This world is built upon lies, and you are also being deceived. Please join us. Let us fight together, as chasers. Kurt spell. 30 years ago during the Great Disaster, I fought together with your elder chasers as their comrade, but it all ended in tragedy, and I promised myself then that I will never get involved with the affairs of the outside world again. Let me tell you again. Please let me be. Leave me alone. After this mission, I will also cut off all ties outside of the island.
Hey, Liar! Wait! Elves are so stubborn and difficult. What are you waiting for? Come on!
Okay, so elves exist, and they're isolationist. Or at least that one is. P, C, P, Z, Cut skills, crystals, more crystals, and item.
Hmm?
Yeah, that's a good nice crap. Lara met you in Dolorosa, came here to seek shield light from her hometown. Help Lara eliminate dark elves and obtain the essence of tree life from their elves.
I will make you regret everything but your territory.
Okay, I have no context here. Okay. Definitely gonna take a half a beast.
You made me angry!
Over here, big cat. Over here.
Let's go! Again!
Nothing. She was all talk.
Wait, who was she?
Wow, what's all this? Look at all the treasure. Anyway, Liar, what is this essence of the Tree of Life? Since you followed me this far, I suppose I should tell you. The essence of the Tree of Life is a treasure from the Eodel Elves that can restore life to another Tree of Life. Shadow Eodel keeps their bases hidden in various locations on this continent, and this is one of their bases. This place is used to store the treasures they have looted from others.
No wonder this place looks suspicious.
The Tree of Life on Eruel Island is losing its energy, and we are faced with the threat of having to leave the island. That's when we heard about the essence of the Tree of Life. I wanted to ask them to lend some to us. I didn't expect that it would lead to a fight.
Liar! The gemstone behind you!
Nice stone, I can barely see it.
Nice catch, Liar!
Where is the context? Seriously, though, where is the context here? I do not know what's going on here. What can I see half the time? Storm and arrow. Thank you, we got here. Okay, got this. That. Someone that almost gave me spirit magic. That's what we did. So rescue mission. Alright. Siege board. That's cool, it's bad. Chase points used for modifying equipment. CP can be a trier from completing missions from events.
This is a divine place.
Okay, once again. Who did I just die? Oh, yes.
Not so fast!
Try this!
Not a
get you next time.
Yeah, just me, I'm too far away.
God of wind. Here goes down. Bestow death upon the intruder.
Nope.
Ha!
Will you play it out?
God of wind! Bestow death upon the intruder!
Join us, Liar. Liar! Hi, I'm Liar Eruel. I want to be your friend and confidant.
Call.
Okay, so what I'm guessing is she either saw a vision of her future where she was friends, or she saw a vision of her past where they were friends. Due to lost memories. That's what I can gather. So either she wants something that she lost, or wants something that she will have.
applaud you for still being alive.
Context!
Not bad.
Alright. What you got?
Not a chance! I'll get you next time. Not so fast! Let's go!
Commander? What? Why did I... Gah!
I know you are confused, but please, listen! You are one of the 12 ancient Kurtzpel that was trapped in here during the Great Change over 400 years ago. The ones that are attacking you are mere illusions. It's just an illusion created by a strange device. We must get out of here now!
What are you talking about? Who are you all?
This won't do. Our time here is almost up. Krim is trying her best outside the secret gate, but soon we'll be rejected by this place. Hey, grab onto him! We'll take him with us!
As you may well know, I'm protecting Commander Ensure. I'm always with Commander Ensure if I'm out on a special mission. It may come to me if you ask me to speak to Commander. Please, Commander, stop reading and pay attention to what we're talking while we're going and talking. Okay?
Hello!
Don't forget, always be careful and never let your guard down. Goodbye. Yeah, I think I'm definitely getting some spots of memory here, because I do not have the full... So, ancient Kurtzpels, prejudice against Kurtzpels, world being built on lies, memory flashes. This was be a fair chaos, I'm very good for that. We have rescued the Red Fighter, but for some unknown reason, the Red Fighter is trapped inside a secret portal space. I detect enemies that are interfering with the rescue mission. Rescue the Red Fighter. Alright. Let's roll. Athelica, this is a secret base of the Chase. We created to rebel against the Bellatos army. I'm guessing those are the guys that are wrecking the Crystal House.
What? Are you scared?
I have no idea who you are, man.
This is your punishment!
Oh.
Wait for everyone here.
I can't leave here. Yet? I've never met you before, and yet...
Why are you there? Red Fighter refused to escape by his friends, but for some unknown reason he came to the portal. But after that, Shine evil energy has been increasing around the world.
that bad.
Right!
Not bad.
Explosion. We're lucky that no one got caught in it. It's all thanks to the fighter. He blocked the explosion with his body. Hello? Can you hear me?
Where?
Don't worry. You're no longer stuck in that place. We are members of a Kurtzpell organization called The Chase. We've been searching for you for a very long time.
Chase? Great change. I don't understand.
You were lost 400 years ago, during the Great Change, and you've been trapped inside the Twisted Ruins until now. We learned about you from a legend that has been passed around for years in our group, and we've been searching for you for a long, long time.
I'm really sorry, but I still don't understand what you're saying. I don't know who I am, what I'm doing here. Gah!
Please, you must stay awake! He lost consciousness. I've asked the returning battalion to take care of him. He seems very confused. I hope things will be all right.
He's been fighting illusions relentlessly for over 400 years. It's not surprising that his memory and sanity took a hit.
Thank you for helping me. I was trying to dodge, but instead jumped towards the explosion. What is wrong with me?
Yeah, I agree. That being must have been Calamity. It's our first time seeing it, too. It's a manifestation of the power of chaos, which is pure destruction. There's even records that Calamity's forces covered the entire world during the Great Disaster.
Krim, could it be that Calamity's appearance has something to do with the ancient Kurtzpell?
Yes. I think so. After all, chaos power that great hasn't materialized as of late.
You did well, Krim. The ancient Kurtzpell is with us at last.
Come to think of it, it did take a long time. That family we couldn't save. The secret gate. Sometimes I wondered if the ancient Kurtzpell actually existed. But we found him at last. But now is not the time to mull over things. This is only the beginning.
Yes, this is only the beginning.
Yeah.
Okay. Chase engaged in various missions of Odin Thousand of Daughters. We investigate strange occurrences across the Ephesia and prep you from the monsters. There's always something happening, but the commission not often. Understood.
Yeah!
Funny things. They load the underwear first before sending so you just get food flashes in their underwear. Early access, I get it. There probably is more to each level, but they only have the bosses ready for me already.
Hi there!
Got enough of the plot. Let's go. To practice Pilatio. strong and your fists move both a new opponent. Grab a target by the leg and spin rapidly before throwing the target in the air. Chase target after throwing them in the air. This should probably be a surprise, at least somewhat.
One step closer to truth.
Let's go. Oh, oh my. Alright. Let's get the dust through. Let's do it.
Not bad.
Not that bad. Not bad. I'll get you next time.
Not yet. Not bad.
Get you next time.
Can you
Not yet.
You want to play? Let's do it.
You just wait and see. Not yet.
Nope. I'm not gonna just stick around. I got cover, you know.
I'll get you next.
Not
yet. Again. Not yet.
Oh, but it didn't work. Did it not work? No. Okay, that, well played, well played.
It's not over.
Oh! 20 seconds chance, who goes up? I'm pretty sure it is, but it doesn't.
Not bad.
GG. Hello?
Shoot! Yeah! Shoot!
They gave me a skill?
The odds are in our favor.
Yeah.
bad.
Not very used to the fist very much. Also just terrible in general. So, let's try using a sword. Use some PvP. Become my way around it better.
One step closer to truth.
Good time. Yeah. Oh, man. Cool. What are you doing? Ah! Not bad, man.
Not a chance.
Thank you. Okay.
Not even close!
Teammate!
Not so fast! I'll get you next time.
Take any of them out. But I think this, I definitely do better with the sword than I do with the fist, at least. If I had fist there, I would have taken a lot more damage.
Thank you.
probably tank my ratings.
One step closer to truth.
Not bad. Not back.
Okay.
Not even close! You won't get away! Take this!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
This is mildly frustrating. What?
The odds are in our favor.
Combo breaker.
Yeah.
Oh.
Move.
I'm moving, all right. Stay at the spare time.